This is a 1959 Chevrolet Apache. It's a four-wheel drive. We just put some nice dual exhaust on it all the way from the manifolds out the back with some Flowmaster Super 44 mufflers. It's got a brand new 330 horse Chevrolet crate motor in it. Nice little stroker motor. Let's see what it sounds like.